Ah, hello, welcome back. This is Immortal Mark here, ready for another video for Grand Theft Auto 2. In the last video, we covered two green missions and two yellow missions for the Yakuza. So far, they haven't really been too hard, which is both good and a bad thing, because obviously, this is the very first gang on the very first level. It makes me feel like we haven't even touched the surface in terms of mission difficulty, you know what I mean? Right, so we've got plenty of health, plenty of armour. Let's continue forward with the last mission. Get Gamma Ray. Hi, Kazai, it's Johnny Zoo. Gamma Ray has to leave the city hospital fast. He's in plastic surgery, so you need a medicar. Right, there's one way I know how to get one of them. Crap. Jesus Christ, look how much money I've got. 241,846 pounds. Dollars even. I need a medical. Shit, that was the Yakuza, sorry. I'll collect Gamma Ray from the city hospital. Okie dokie. Oh shit. Now, I know it probably won't, because it is an emergency vehicle. Thought so, yeah, you won't touch that. Any emergency vehicle of any kind, you try and respray it. Simple as, he doesn't care if you've stolen other cars, but emergency vehicles are too hot to touch. Fair play. Although, could have fucking needed that right now, but, oh well. Gary must be taken to the safe house before the loonies dispatch assassins. Shit. Oh fuck. Oh god, there we go. Ah, oh, and a gang of Elvises, I missed them. Cock. Gamma Ray is important to us, Kazai. We are most pleased by your performance. Here, have $40,000. Which, of course, by the multiplier... we got plenty of money. Oh my god. Oh, but I think, as you progress to the next level, I think, I could be wrong, but I think your multiplier actually just resets to normal again. Which is fair enough. Not a bad thing, well, not a great thing, but it's not a bad thing either. You've got to keep it challenging, I suppose. Right. Let's get a car and do those red missions. Will you piss off out the way, you prick? Oh, why have I knew this was the yellow section. Why? So annoying. Right, okay. Ooh. You know what, I just realised we've actually achieved maximum hatred of the Zyboxu. Which I'm not sure why, considering our main missions with the Yakuza have actually been aimed at pissing off the loonies. So why the hell do the Zyboxu hate us? It's like we've blown up part of the loonies base, the happy gas tanks. The loonies didn't care, but the Zyboxu went, I am I'm offended. I don't like what you've done. Why? Fucking pointless. Shit. Oh shit. Even more slow now, but it'll happen again soon. Yep, there you go, second one's done. Thought that'd be the case. Right. I don't remember this section. I'm going to have any paint. Actually here. You're joking. You are joking. It's not... Is it? Oh, a GTA 2 tag. Nice. I think that's a kill frenzy, so I don't want to do that yet, anyway.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Oh, for bollocks sake, there was a road over here. Oh. Uh-oh, wait a minute. I actually think one of these missions features a rocket launcher I remember seeing before. Oh, God. Hi, Kosai, it's Johnny Zoo. The authorities have impounded my favourite car, and I want you to steal me a SWAT van as compensation. You want me to steal a SWAT... But to get... Oh, God, no. Oh, God. Yeah, I think this is where... Me and my big fucking mouth. Okay. See that he shit himself now. Oh, there you go. Oh, bit of wind. There you go. Right. Oh, shit. Right. Okay, so let's have to go and cause mayhem. Now, I'm not going to cause mayhem here. Only because there's... Well, if I was to destroy the Yakuza, I've spent ages trying to get their trust in me. Why the fuck have I just done a circuit again? I've done this in the last video, I've just done it in this video. Oh. Aha! Right, here we go. Part of me is actually thinking, should we steal the tank? So I can easily get... It. Did not mean that, sorry. You know what? Bollocks it. We're going to steal the tank. It's part of the kill frenzy. Because I think there's two or three tanks in this level anyway. And then obviously in the third level, if I really want the tank to get the army on me, I can just all go to the army base actually. I forgot we got one on there. Right, here we go. Here we go. Right. Right. Let's get the SWAT team on us. Okay, I've just backed over two spot bands now. Right, I'm going to get into the Yakuza area just so it's a lot easier for us to actually just take the spot van and fuck off. Typical, there's no fucking spot van anywhere. Come on. Shit, there's one. Yes! Right. Cool. Turn the siren off, try and be as quiet as possible. Shit. Oh! Through the roadblock. Oh god, oh god, what have I got myself into? Shit! I hope Spot Vans are bulletproof. Shit. You did it, follow the... No, I don't want that. Where's the mission detail? Oh no, it didn't... Right, one more red mission, and then that should conclude the Yakuza missions. Why am I getting spot med on me? I've got one star. This is bollocks. What? Fucking fuck off. Fuck off. Right. Now, what worries me is that mission didn't have the rocket launcher. So does this one? Oh, shit. Oh god, yes! This is the one about the tank. Shit, I gotta be quick. Oh god, sorry. Get out of the way! I actually do remember this mission. I saw it in a video once. Right. Okay. Right, let's try the mission again. Oh, for God's sake, but because we failed that mission... I knew this is where the difficulty would come into play with this game. That's what I need to be honest. No, not risking it. Oh, shit. Oh. I just stole... Wait, what? I just stole this van by getting in the back. Okay. That's a... Sorry, I saw a rocket launch there by the thing. And I'm... Yep, fucking way. Right, oh shit. Did not mean that. Really sorry. Right, I'm gonna stop up on this. I have really got to stop doing that. Okay.
Hell, machine gun.
Okay. Ugh. So much readjusting. You know what?
Machine gun.
Cool, I've got 16. Right.
Rocket launcher.
We gotta stop this bad boy of a tank. Fuck. So close! Oh. Oh shit.
Armor. Machine gun.
Oh, back to the drawing board. Right, okay. Actually using the wrong weapon just for those people. If I can somehow get out of the plane bollocks. Not plane bollocks, sorry, flamethrower. It's all good, just one quick like lick of the flame, they're toast. They're gone, whether they got armor or not. Try one more time and I might call it a video. I'm not sure how long I'm recording for you, so me being me, you should have actually kept track, but oh fuck. Oh cock! And I died! And I died! I got arrested and I died.
Machine gun!
Man, this is harder than I thought. Right. Right, let's go back up to the Zaibotsu territory. Holy shit, that was a close call. Fucking hell. Oh god, I don't know where I can get that plane thrower from. Oh, no, no! Oh, damn. Yeah, alright. Oh, hang on.
Rocket launcher!
Yeah, 5 rockets. Come on, just one more lot, come on. Oh, it doesn't spawn again, maybe.
You're making love, and not...
Damn, that's a shame. Oh, well. But... Nah. Okay, I swear that was a fight. Maybe I'm thinking of the PS1, but I don't actually have a clue. Oh, bugger. Right. Let's burn some bitches. And crash my car. More rocket launcher. Nice. Come on. Right, let's go down here. Shit. I think we might have to get out. Yeah, let's get out. You know what? Perfect. Right, come on. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Like I said, I'll give this one more go, then I'll call it a night for Battlefront 2 anyways, as I've got to proceed with making a couple other videos, maybe, if I get enough time. Crap. Okay. Shit. Damn it. Motherfucker, right.
ERV on route.
Machine gun.
Oh, there is one other game I do want to do, which is Duke Nukem 3D. I've got to work out how I'm going to do that, but that was my first ever proper shooting game. My first ever cock. No, not my first ever cock. No. My first ever game, not my first ever. Pricks, help me!
Machine armor!
We got a 1034 in East Bukita. Suspect is armed.
Rocket launcher!
Right, I've got a rocket launcher. Right, let's try this mission one more time because I've fucked up two times already. Way! Tosser. Move. Oh god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh shit. Right, I'll probably call that a video, only because I've got a couple of videos to do tonight. I've already done two of GTA 2 today. But I'm going to crack them with them, and then tomorrow I'll continue forward and we'll actually get this mission done. Actually, before I do that, I'm going to save the game, because obviously if I'm coming back to this, I can't, it's not like I'm emulating this, I can't just save state. This is the actual PC version. Yep, bank van will do, that's fine. Going the wrong fucking way as well, which is also perfect. I've actually had an idea for the mission, how to try and complete it. I'll implement that tomorrow though. Right, we're not going through that door because that will obviously end this level for us, because obviously we are doing all the missions. I love this. Wait a minute.
Hallelujah! Another soul saved!
Costs a good 50 grand though to save, but oh well. Right. That concludes this video. In the next video, I'll actually attempt to actually be a good fucking player of GTA 2 and try and get this mission fucking sorted. I've had a couple of, well, I've actually just had one idea, should I say, of how I could probably go around beating it. But it requires some pre-setup, but we'll do that again tomorrow. But no, thanks for your time. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys soon. Take care.